So, I wanted to come and let you guys know that they have upped my medication. Me subieron el medicamento. Entonces, from 30 milligrams, which is baby, now I'm taking 60 milligrams twice a day of Cymbalta. 60 miligramos dos veces al día de Cymbalta. Because around 4 o'clock I was already falling asleep, like, you know. So my doctor was like, so what, you want me to up your meds? Because that's like a baby. I was like, yeah, please, you know. So I'm like, shh, you know, I can't be going to sleep like at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. That's crazy, yo.
Wild.
Water with oranges, delicioso. So yeah, yo. And I was gonna even ask. Yo le iba a preguntar a mi doctora, but all of a sudden ella fue la que me dijo, oye, ¿tú quieres que yo te suba el medicamento? Y yo dije, pero claro, el miligramo me lo subió de 30 a 60, so dos veces diarias. From 30 to 60 twice a day. So, you know. I just took the second one. I was just about to go to sleep. I was like, baby, let me get the second one, you know what I mean? And now I'm feeling like, makes me be like, yeah, finally, because I don't want to, like, that's depressing to go to sleep and like by 7:30 I'm already out, blah 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 blah, you know. My husband's like, I'm like, I can't, you know. So now the doctor told me that this would help me, and she also said that it would help me with hot flashes. She's like, are you a smoker? I was like, yeah, I'm a smoker. She says, well, we can't put you on hormone therapy because you smoke. I was like, okay. She's like, but she did even say black cohosh. So anyways, yeah, they upped my medication, and I'm happy about that. Estoy muy feliz, and I think it's like 3 years I'm on Cymbalta. 3 años ya que estoy con Cymbalta, right, babe?
Yes.
How do you think it works?
It works. It does.
How am I without it?
You won't be around.
No, for real. How am I without it? Don't forget to give me a like and subscribe. 420 Latina J loves you, and so does Polly's eating show.
Love you.